Donald accepts. Anthony Richardson.
Uh-oh.
Oh, and it's intercepted by Nakobe Dean. Goodbye. Dean is gone. Touchdown, Georgia. A pick six.
Well, you cannot throw the ball this late to the outside like that. Georgia's sitting in a zone defense. They just see it all the way. That's a running back to the outside that Dean is matched up against, Malik Davis. He knows he's got
not a lot of great plays in the book for this particular situation. Here's a late pitch. Well, maybe it'll work. Not quite. Naquan Wright brought down.
To get a 50-yard field goal, they needed about 15. The option gets them just about enough, I think. I think they'll.
Fourth and seven. Emory Jones across the middle. Nakobe Dean almost had another one. Couldn't hold the interception, but Georgia takes over on down. Levis going to flare it out. Out of the backfield, and Georgia's not going to allow the first down as Rodriguez is swarmed under. Levis, pressure coming. He's going to run out of it. But he gets hammered at about the 37-yard line by Nakobe. Play. Levis wants to throw back to Rodriguez. Does, and Georgia's there to meet him. And it's Nakobe Dean.
He's to get the 3 points. Third and two. Nix. Dropped again and intercepted. It was batted up and then taken away. Nakobe Dean comes over. Shivers the running back. Shanker is in there, the tight end. Nix to Shivers, and he dropped another one. Nakobe Dean was right in his grill.
Hooker wanted to go deep, and he got hit from behind by Trayvon Walker, I think.
Second eight. And he gets overwhelmed, and I think that's a fumble. That ball wasn't going forward, I don't think. But the recovery by Wright.
I guess it was a Kobe Dean, just right in the middle of the pack. Hooker set to throw. Fires in traffic, incomplete. Nakobe Dean broke it.
The situation earlier in the game, they didn't pick up a short yardage in this one. They had third and fourth down.
Oh, and Hooker's going to be knocked down by Kobe Dean in the backfield. Wow.
Here comes the pressure again. Oyagalore sacked for a second time. They heated things up, and look out for Nakobe Dean. He's going to have a monster season. 17's a problem.
You're going to get pressure here. You're going to get pressure here. And watch the offensive line step down, and they're just overwhelmed on that right side. There's just not enough bodies there. Dan Lanning is dialing.
Third and seven again. Oyagalore sacked again. Nakobe Dean's been a nightmare tonight.
Until you stop them. I mean, especially on third down, they're shooting different gaps. They've been coming on the right side quite a bit, affecting the communication.
By the end, they have to fill the alley. Good job.
Jefferson looking to throw on second and 10, and the pocket collapses. Dean affected him first. Slammed to the ground. Wyatt helped out.
Well, there's nowhere to go with the ball. This is a coverage sack that Dean eventually gets there, along with the help of Wyatt. Look downfield as he's trying to figure out where to go with this football. I mean, look at this. Look at the coverage. Where's he going to go with the ball, right? I mean, he's got nobody there to find open, and eventually Dean takes it away.
Team that comes in averaging 261 on the ground has 48, and it'll be less than that after the sack by Nakobe Dean, who hammered Jefferson from the blind side.
Well, the pre-snap movement, this affects the communication. Watch this defensive line move. When they move together, that offensive line has to adjust, and by the time they adjust, here comes a blitz with the two middle linebackers.
And that's what a hunt on third down and 10. A swing pass to Jordan Mason. He's got no chance to get the first down. He squeezes out to the far for Georgia Tech. They go to work again. And here's Jordan Yates being chased. Nowhere to go. Flag down as he is sacked back to the other.
Third and short. Third and two. End around coming. No, they fake it. Young with Nakobe Dean giving chase. Has to throw this one in the dirt. Loss of two or three.